at Chislett Colliery in Kent, miners meet Dutch girls who served in the resistance movement during their country's occupation by the Germans. The girls came as goodwill ambassadors from Holland's bulb-growing industry, and they brought with them a present of prize bulbs. Officially accepting the gift was ex-trade union chief Lord Citrine. He was given the privilege of planting the first row. In all, Holland has sent us 2 million bulbs. This is the first of many ceremonies at collieries all over Britain.